Have good day today. We are going to know about Controll plan.
What is Controll plan?
A document that describes how to control the functional elements of quality, critical inputs to assure quality standards to meet customer expectations of the output of the system that should be formalized and utilized. Purpose of Controll plan.
Point 1. Controll plan helps in identifying the primary reference source for stabilizing process and product variation.
Point 2. Product variation control plans focus on the product characteristic and customer requirement.
Point 3. Controll plan helps to analyze criticality during production process and reduction of scrap.
Point 4. Eliminate costly rework and prevent defective product. In Controll plan there are 3 distinct phases.
Point 1. Prototype. A description of the dimensional measurements and material and performance tests that will occur during prototype build.
Point 2. Pre-launch. A description of the dimensional measurements and material and performance tests that will occur after prototype and before full production.
3. Production. A comprehensive documentation of product, process characteristics, process controls, tests, and measurement systems that will occur during mass production. Administrative section. Identifies part number and description, supplier, required approval signatures, and dates.
Part, process. Use this area to define part, process number and description. Characteristics. This defines the characteristics of the product or process.
Machine, tools. List the machine, device, jig, or tools that will be used in the manufacturing process.
Specifications, tolerance. Use this area to define upper, lower spec limits for each control element or dimensions. Sample size. What is the size of the sample you should gather data from your sampling plan or from customer sampling plan?
Measurement technique. For each line in the control plan, list the measurement procedure that will be used.
Frequency. Define the frequency for which the measurement will be taken.
Specifications, tolerance. Example, product equals 2.0 plus 0.25 process, any specific criticality on product.
Control method. Method that will be used to control the process.
Reaction plan. Actions to be taken if controls fail. Controll plan sample format filling.
The control plan number you can name it has control plan your company name 2017 2018-001.
Key contact person. Your company key persons.
Date. Org, company start date. Date, revision if any.
Part number and latest change level, for example 12345, revision 00. Customer engineering approval, date, if required, customer engineering review date.
Core team, your company core team, management, production, QA, persons names.
Part name slash description, for example block. Supplier, plant approval, date QA person name company start date. Supplier, plant, your company name and place.
Supplier code, your company. Specific code given to your customer.
Other approval, date, if required, customer, other review team approval date. Other approval, date, if required, your company team review date. Controll plan sample format filling.
First column part, process number is as follows by serial number 102030.
Second column process name, operation description. This column covers planning of all the operations from raw material to finished product.
Machine, device, jig, tool used for manufacturing process. Will be listed down below this column. Specifications, tolerance. If any specific characteristic required, on product. For more QMS training, tools and consultancy. Contact us at qopikun.com. For more updates, join us at Facebook qopikun@gmail.com. Call us at 953-563-3354. For more training tools, catch us on YouTube. Please do subscribe and like us at the link below.